Knee decompression creates a vacuum within the knee joint, allowing the new fluid to be sucked into the joint. This new fluid pulls healing factors into the damaged joint, allowing it to heal itself over time. The concept is similar to replacing dirty fluids in your car.